Seoul is kind of a melting pot of the best elements of the Korean DNA. Now, they say one of the biggest things holding back Korean entrepreneurship is the fear of failure. The energy now is the shift has happened.
It changed so fast.
The Korean startup scene is, it's like a Big Bang moment. We see more startups coming out more than ever in the history of Korea. We feel this new energy that's very abundant in Seoul right now.
But we're not Silicon Valley of Asia, we are Korea, building a new startup ecosystem that works for this region.
So many innovators are coming to the market. They are showing us a new thing every day.
I feel lucky to be an entrepreneur at the moment.
If you're being a startup or entrepreneur today, Seoul and Korea is probably one of the best places worldwide to actually do that.
One of the reasons I'm so excited about Campus Seoul is that it can be one of those really important bridges to the outside world and to the US and to Europe. To me, I was very excited when I heard about Campus coming here, and perhaps not entirely surprised because this seems like the natural moment.